Sophie Tabora, I'm principal at Westminster Academy. I'd just like to welcome you all here today, but in particular I'd like to thank everybody who in partnership with us has made this possible. I'm sure you will agree that the facilities here are absolutely tremendous, and I can say truly world class. This is the biggest parkour park in the world. In terms of Westminster Academy, we're very proud of our sport here. I'm sure you all know that we have been praised by Ofsted for the increase in participation rate in sport at the Academy. And that's thanks to my wonderful team, David Bolton, the rest of the staff, including some of the staff that are here, Zita Wallace, Andy Compton is here today, and also Bertha Bond. So thank you to those members of staff. Also to our wonderful students who are here today from Westminster Academy. Thanks to them and the Active Passport Scheme, we've managed to increase participation rate in sport at the Academy to almost 100% now across all age groups, all ability ranges, and I think that's a tremendous achievement. We've also been nominated for a TES Outstanding Award for Achievement. We're very excited about 2012 and the Olympics and 2015 that we're here today launching the parkour park. And what with the beach volley court behind us, we are very optimistic that there will be many other possibilities at the Academy to further expand the area around us. So if anyone's got any ideas of any other unusual sports that we can do here, please let me know. So enjoy the rest of the morning, and once again, thank you very much.
It's a freezing cold day, so I'm not going to say very much, but I do want to welcome you on behalf of the Westminster City Council. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Councillor Steve Summers, and I'm the Council's lead member for Sports, Leisure and the Olympics. And I'm absolutely delighted to be here. Councils up and down the country are closing sports facilities. Westminster Council are continually opening brand new facilities. And not just sports centres, but brand new sports centres that we've never seen before in schools, like the beach volleyball court next door. It's the UK's first ever beach volleyball court inside a school. And here today we're seeing the UK's best dedicated school parkour site. I'm so proud. Westminster Council are delighted to have it. And I think it just goes to underline our commitment to sport. One of Westminster Council's key corporate priorities this year is to make Westminster a city of sport. And I think opening facilities like this, new, attractive facilities that are going to attract children and young people into sports like never before, just goes to show that. So thank you so much for coming. Thank you to London Marathon Trust for helping us to deliver it. Thank you to the Academy for having us. And thank you to Parkour UK for making it possible. Now, I have actually forgotten my PE kit this morning, so I'll not be having a go, but I will be back tomorrow. But I'm looking forward to seeing some of the Academy students have a go. But thank you again. I'm so proud of Westminster Sports Facilities, and watch this space for the next big launch for the new sports facilities in Westminster. Now, 2G. Sorry, he's talking.